right, we're on to our final musical performance of the night. We've got Monique Brooks Roberts and backing band here in studio tonight. Monique just released an album. It is called Free. It is her first solo album. She just performed at the Grammys a couple weeks ago with Lizzo. Let's give it up, Monique Brooks Roberts.
Thank y'all, thank y'all. How is everybody tonight? Thank you for schlepping it out in the snow to be here. I'm so honored to be here. Thank y'all for having us. As he said, my name is Monique Brooks Roberts. I just got to play with Lizzo at the Grammys, y'all. It was amazing. I'm so, you know, grateful for the opportunity. And also, I released my first solo project last Friday, which debuted at number 12 on the R&B Soul Charts for iTunes. Thank y'all. So I'm definitely going to be playing some music from my album tonight and some covers. So we're going to start with a mashup of one of my favorite tunes, which is Rock the Boat by Aaliyah. And it's into my song, Nightlife. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank y'all so much. Thank y'all. So this next song is called Tonight. Hey. And so my album, Free, is really about my journey of, I grew up in a really legalistic religious household that really tried to keep me in bondage. And music was like the bridge to my freedom. And I don't know if anybody in here can relate to that. And even if you didn't grow up in a cultish religion, we all have fears and we all have something that will hold us back from reaching our goals. But if I can stand before y'all today with my violin, having played at the Grammys with Lizzo and the host of other things that I do, releasing my album, y'all can do it. Y'all can do it. And so this song is about that special time with that special somebody and not feeling bad about it, you know? It's not dirty, it's not wrong. I wanted to create a song where we could feel amazing about our bodies and amazing about ourselves. And this song represents that, and it's called Tonight. Yes. And it's sexy, and you can buy my album, and you can make a baby to it.
Thank you.
Thank y'all. That was tonight. And on my album, the next song is called The Morning After. And it's like a string arrangement of beautiful strings as you bask in the glory of what you just did. So this next song is called Love Me, and it's actually love apostrophe me, so it's a play on words, but it's a love letter to myself. And I'm so happy that my sister girl Raja Lari is here, because on my album she's singing on it. And another sister friend of ours, Carrie Joy, who is an amazing activist and poet around Denver, so y'all gotta check them out. So this is Love Me. Gotta change his sounds. Thank you. Thank y'all so much. I just get lost in the music. I have to shout out my incredible band, right? This man to my right, Mr. Brooks Roberts, he's my husband. He's also my producer, my baby daddy. But I'm so honored to introduce you guys to Mr. Brooks Roberts. On drums, we have Mr. Braxton Kahn. And on bass, we have Mr. Callum Bear. Do I have any Sade fans in here? Yeah. Like, who's not a Sade fan? Like, if you're not, you can't be my friend, so. But this is actually one of my favorite songs, and it's the one cover that I do on my album. So I'm not gonna tell you what it is, but when you hear it, would anybody mind bringing me some water? Is that okay? I don't know what's going on. It's dry. But yeah. So we're gonna do this Sade tune for you. Hope you enjoy it. It's our take on it.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. That's my favorite Sade song. Who knows the song? I know you know. But what is it? What's the song? Yes, everybody knows that song, right? If you don't, go buy it. So we're going to end by doing something that is going to be off the top. And it's the journey of my album. And the very last song that you will hear on my album is actually the title track called Free. And that was me and this man here just playing whatever came to us. I had no plan for it. So I'm going to do that for y'all right now. I don't know what I'm going to play, but it's going to be very free. So I'm going to end my set with that. Thank y'all so much. Let's do it. Thank you. That was free, y'all. Thank y'all so much. My name is Monique Brooks Roberts. You can catch me on all social media, Monique B. Robb on Instagram. I am selling my album out in the lobby for $10. For a measly $10. I would love for you guys to take it home. I'll go out there. I'll meet you guys, sign CDs. But thank y'all so much. Y'all been really dope. Thank y'all.
All right, let's give it up for Monique Brooks Roberts. Woo! All right, that was soulful, sultry, inspiring. You can see there's people in the crowd who are really moved.